that's a power chord, which is just a root. I'm doing this on the 7th fret of the D string. That's an A. And an E, 2 frets across and 1 string down towards the floor. That's a 5th.